Bangladesh, with 710 kilometers of coastline, about 6,000 kilometers of navigable waterways, located by the Bay of Bengal, is truly a maritime nation. Our rich maritime history goes back to the 4th century BC. Since then, the port of Chattogram played a vital role in our maritime trade. The colonial era, the golden days of shipbuilding, and the bustling port enriched our maritime heritage for centuries. And after the Liberation War in 1971, our father of the nation, Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, gave us a maritime vision by realizing the Territorial Waters and Maritime Zones Act 1974. Today, Bangladesh is a thriving nation and an emerging economy with a persistent GDP growth above 7% for the last several years. We are now witnessing an unprecedented wave of development in the country. The Honorable Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina, with her far-sighted vision, changed the maritime future of the country as well. Due to her prudent leadership, Bangladesh today has a maritime area of 118,813 square kilometers. It has opened up the untapped potentials of blue economy. Our nation is experiencing a steady growth in GDP, and by ensuring sustainable development growth, we are aiming to realize Vision 2041. The government identified the true potential of our maritime prosperity. Ongoing projects include extensive dredging of the rivers, addition of new ports, shipping, SEZ, energy hubs, offshore terminals, coastal industries. In order to augment the higher maritime education, expertise, technological skill, and depth of oceanographic research, the government established Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman Maritime University in 2013. This is the first specialized university of the country which will have its permanent campus in Chattogram. This is the first specialized public maritime university in the country, third in South Asia and 12th in the world. The university curriculum is rapidly expanding with various maritime related faculties. With the ongoing plan of setting the permanent campus in Chattogram by 2021, this university is likely to become a center of maritime excellence in the region. Today, the eminent scholars, academicians, experts, and marine professionals have gathered together to share their views and explore the future potentials of maritime Bangladesh. We believe there is a need for sharing views and opinions of all the maritime stakeholders to shape the roadmap towards an inclusive maritime vision for sustainable development of Bangladesh. As a maritime nation, our goal should be caring, understanding, and using the ocean wisely. It is our firm conviction that prosperity through maritime vision can lead us to happy, prosperous, and developed Bangladesh, fulfilling the Vision 2041 of our Honorable Prime Minister, Sheikh Hasina.